for different seasons. In summer, we wear light-colored cotton clothes. They keep us cool. They absorb sweat. Cotton plant gives us cotton. In winter, we wear woolen clothes. They keep our body warm. They protect us from cold climate. We get wool from sheep, camel, yak, etc. In rainy season, we wear a raincoat, jacket, gumboots, and carry an umbrella. They keep us dry. They are made from waterproof materials.